Welcome back to Fallout 4, Rebuilding the Commonwealth. I am still out at the Nucleus Command Center, and I'm going to dive back into Dima's memories. I'm on the last one, it looks like. That was fast. Wait a minute. Okay, that's right. So I'm trying to get that beam into the various walls. Curses. These levels are very Minecrafty, I feel. Yes, that's a technical term, Minecrafty. Good. Yay, more cubes. Come on. least it's easy to reset and retry. How's our frizzer from? Sorry, I'm not talking much. Hard puzzle is hard. Did not realize I could walk on this. Can't connect to it though. Arg. How do I get it over there? Oh, excuse me. Problem here is I don't have enough relays. I need two. Wait, is that a relay? No, that's what really I'm using. Where's a Frezza Frigga Frizza from? Do I have to play the delay? That's ridiculous. There's gotta be. Further from.
Intrusive program detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive program detected. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Intrusive program detected. intrusive program detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
When did that happen?
Intrusive program detected. Security alert. Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Apparently at some point I brought that force field down and didn't realize it.
Memory retrieval now at 60%. Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the Zealots have held. I have no use for them. They'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
Nice.
Exiting simulation in 3, 2, 1.
I do like the background music in here. Okay, well, I think. I think I'm good to go from here. Oh yeah, I got a little room for looting on the way out. Nick, where are you? Gotta save real quick. Dang it. Nick? Nick, where are you? Okay, let's try this door. Where is Nick? There you are.
Hey, I'm listening. Here's what I've got.
Okay, you're loaded down. Interesting. Yeah, that's not creepy at all, game. I am, Nick. I am carrying it. So don't worry your pretty little head. Do-do-do-do-do. Yes. Thank you, game. I can see that. Ooh, there's a door. And ammo. What's down here? If you haven't seen it, it's new to you. Cement down here. Only it was scrappable. Okay, Nick, I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
Thank you.
Okay, Nick, you can have all this stuff back now. There we go. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Will lead us all to glorious division.
You are all crazy people. Absolute nut bars. But it is super nice of you to let me just steal all of your crap. Just super nice. Yeah, Nick. Seriously. Okay, let's get out of here. Deny the heresy, deceive the Father. Only in that you can be saved. The heathen soul can only be made to be the Father's Son. Jesus, is it? Fusion core that they put candles on. Yes. Step back. Ugh, so many rads. What is cave fungus used for? Something good, I imagine. Because the children of Adam are great people.
If you're standing here, I presume you've dealt with the heretic?
Not yet. Calm your tits. Do they, Nick? That's good. Why do the children of Adam want rad scrubbers anyway? I thought you guys liked the fog. Come on. Load, please. Thank you. Give me a container to put stuff in. No? Okay. Maybe an ammo box up on the wall? Toolbox, that'll do. Okay. Now travel. Travel back to Longfellow's cabin. Drop all this stuff off. Okay, Nick, where are you? Give me all your stuff.
Heads up. I'm all ears.
Howdy. Must be the mainlander. Need me to get to work on anything specific?
Not now.
Okay.
Heads up. Here's what I've got.
What's on my right leg? 15-15.
You talked to Cassie Dalton? Shame what happened to her family.
Put on my crafting gear. It's on my right arm right now. Just 15.8.
Never look a trapper in the eyes. They're something else.
That is probably true.
I'll be damned if I give up on taking back my land. Poison on account of the children of Adam. Mainlanders don't last long on the island. Day, another harbor man leaves the island.
Cow. Okay. Let's Oh, I can't wear this chest piece with the Oh, that sucks. Well, good to know. I don't need to carry it around then. Did waste some ballistic fiber on it though. Same cow.
Anyway.
They don't know what synths are out here. Adorable. Okay. Nuclear launch keys there. Dima's secret medical facility. Isn't there? Oh, that's a miscellaneous, probably. Yeah, we're doing that right now. Just down in the middle of the water. Awesome. Level up soon. No idea what perks I'm gonna take. Oh, there's multiple shipments? Interesting. We're gonna go to this one first. Rod-X. Straight line navigation. Woohoo! Did not need that full hook. Your head explode. I'm gonna have to swim for this stuff, aren't I? Ah! That wasn't good. Razafrasm.
what I've got.
Let's do this one instead. Fahaba. Eep. Not cool. Decisions.
are the chores for the month. I'm only making one of these, so pass it around. And no, I will not be changing my mind again. So stop asking, Brawn. Luke, you're in charge of fishing, cleaning fish, and cooking fish. Just about anything to do with fish. That's your job, okay? Rowan, you're on building and repairing. But some of the baseboards can get loose or torn up. I'm not sure what to get. But fix it. Brawn, you've got brush removal. Gotta clear our line of sight. And yes, you may have to work at night, you big baby. I don't care what you hear. I pulled day guard duty again. We'll swap around at night. Last one. Even you, Brawn, don't even start whining. That's it. If you don't like it, tough. This is how we get things done around here.
Hey Nick, how about some help? Come on! Thank you. Family announcement. Check this house out. Happy little ruins. Kind of radio tower or something up here? Yep. A windmill on top of it. Oh! What the crap? We're not going up there. And a rad storm's rolling in. This island is awful. Ninja! Ninja! Too many skulls I can't pick up on this island. Yeah. Ah, Nick, why aren't you ever helping me? What the crap? At least it did that. Good old 10 mil.
Scraping by. I'm just so hungry all the time. Thank you. the clothes on their back here.
Hey, when you were in Dima's memories, did you find anything? Any proof about what really happened between us?
Yeah. Yeah, I did.
Take a listen to this holotape, Nick. It's from the data we pulled off of Dima's memory banks.
All right. Let me run this real quick. God. Dima really did help me escape the Institute? I wasn't just tossed out with the garbage?
No, Nick.
I've been in a haze from one of the Institute's experiments on me. Did I really attack him? Did he really knock the daylights out of me and leave me for dead? Damn it. Why can't I remember?
You all right?
Do I look all right to you? Sorry. Well, I wanted proof Dima and I had history, and I got it. Now I just gotta figure out what to do. Should I give him a chance? Try to accept him as my brother? He might just be the only other prototype synth that exists.
I think you'd regret it if you didn't try to get to know him better.
You're right. Maybe next time we swing by Acadia, I'll try to be a little nicer to the old synth. Try to make up for lost time. Thanks, by the way. I wouldn't know the truth without you.
That is true. You loved that. I want all of your approval. I know, I gotta do the Eddie Winter holotapes first. Get some sleep. Be well rested. I feel well rested. Okay, let's go get this next set of armor. First, let's go talk to Dima. See what Nick has to say to him. Ghouls.
In my memory banks. Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
One of your memories was about a kill switch you installed to shut down power to Far Harbor and let the fog take them. It's all here on this holiday.
Let me see this. I remember. I was afraid that Far Harbor might turn against us.
see us as too different for their precious island. So I made a contingency plan. Mass murder. I hid the kill switch code because I couldn't stomach the thought of actually using it. Then I hid the memory because I couldn't even stand knowing I made it. What have I done? If the children of Adam were to ever get a hold of that code, they would destroy Far Harbor.
Don't worry, Dima. The children of Adam won't get that code. I'll protect Far Harbor.
Good. Now we just need to find some way to end this conflict. Have you found anything else in my memories?
Oh, yeah.
Poor Confessor Martin. Was I lying to him all that time? The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. The only target that missile is ever going to hit is the base itself, the nucleus, where the children of Adam live. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands. The nucleus has innocent people living there among the zealots threatening Far Harbor.
I'll make sure no one else gets their hands on that key.
Thank you. Was there anything else in my memories? Some way we can work towards peace?
I'm not in the Brotherhood.
I should get going.
Of course.
Doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes.
Still searching for them.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on them.
Anyway, armor. Stim pack, blood pack, put them in your backpack. Oh shit. Ninja. That was weird. Yes, I'm collecting all of the things, Nick. Don't judge me. Good to know. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Okay. Are there lady super mutants?
Hey, looking for something?
Apparently not. There's one set of armor left to get. It's all the way down freaking there. So let's try coming at it from a different direction. Why is it always a freaking rad storm? Ha ha! hate this side of the island. Like, a lot. Taking that helmet back for my dog. Pick me up some meat. Nick, what are you doing out there? Legendary Rabid Wolf. A troubleshooter's lead pipe. Fantastic. What can I do with Wolf? Doop doop doo 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 doop doop doo doo doo.
Don't think I can pick this.
Oh, it makes me mad.
Something you need?
die! Didn't expect it to teleport, did ya? Yeah, I'm real.
Lock tight.
Nick, why aren't you killing bad guys? Ah! Quick save. Rod X. And it auto saves for some reason right there. Okay, that gets me just up to my weight. Head back to Longfellow's. Huh. Okay, Nick, give me all your stuff. Not be wearing the helmet. I'll not be wearing that helmet. Okay. Well, I think that's gonna be it for now. I got all that stuff done. Need to remember to pick all the stuff for my dog back up before I head back to the mainland. But for now, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.